It's going to end up being quite what you call a diagonal incisor bite.
Right.
He's only 3 going 4, so he's not very sore in here yet, but it basically pulls the whole jaw out of alignment and they get pain in here.
Right.
But some horses can tolerate, you know, more dental problems than others. Just a little bit of a gentle one.
How's that one to get the kick of it off?